Well, Kenny was coming with me to try and help keep me safe from the Bracken, but fucking fell into a hole. So.
It's a very Kenny thing to do.
Yeah, and she didn't even make a sound. I was looking at the Bracken. Speaking of which, the Bracken was talking in your voice.
Mine?
Oh, no, yours, Max.
Oh, great.
What was it saying in Max's voice?
And I think it looked like a Bracken.
Oh, that's terrifying. I think that's the worst thing he could say.